This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Gotta be a way to make the ball work.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it? The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. The stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only live on the mountain. Actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
Boy.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stuck. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Anvari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Sure, I'm open. So, you're sticking around. For grains of wisdom.
thing.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. Go!
Something special about them. I can feel it.
It is not useful. Leave it alone.
That's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Again. Goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
and watch.
Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Homeboy, it is a long way up.
Around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. It's still too heavy.
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
Yes. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Keep it up! How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
Is that a gap?
crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Uh-oh. ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer.
No. Anything to help you?
Yep. Trolls and ogres and a dragon. I feel like we're getting anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. It's sealed by rune magic. I never get tired of shattering things with this. Not long now, Mom.
here.
Sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.